Hi, folks. You are the lucky ones today. Can you hear me behind me?
Yep.
Okay. Can you hear at the other end? And you're not getting your ears blown off. I don't care about talking. Anyway, yeah, we just got this sound system yesterday, and you are the first guinea pigs to be subjected to it. Because quite honestly, trying to talk on these cars when they get going and rocking and noisy and squeaky and all the rest of it, and it gets kind of sore in the throat. So, besides, if anybody's trying to hire a carry on their own conversation, they don't want to listen to me. Listen to this. That'll interrupt you. Anyway, my name's Bill. And I came to ride the Prairie Dog today. I came all the way from downtown Winnipeg. But I came by time machine. When I left home this morning of this afternoon, it was 1911. And Winnipeg is the booming city in North America. And that's the period that this train represents, 1911, there and around here. Actually, your culture name was built in 1913. And so that's what the Prairie Dog is all about, is taking you back to those times. But we're not going to talk about 1911 today. I'm just going to talk briefly with you about something very special. If you're a part of now, and you don't know it, and nobody else knows it, but the Prairie Dog, this is our 46th year of operating. It has been volunteers the whole time. You didn't realize there were that many crazy people in the world, did you? Anyway, we do it for the fun of it. It's fun playing with trains. And none of this little small stuff down the basement for us. Anyway, yeah, the only reason we do it is fun. And so that's a warning to you. If you're not having fun on this trip, you and Albert, your porter, Nolan, he'll throw you off. We don't want you to mix with the wrong kind of people. Anyway, there's something else that's going to be fun today. We've been running the Prairie Dog for 46 years. This weekend marks the 40th anniversary of the Prairie Dog going to Grosse Isle. We run the train out to Grosse Isle, and everything that goes on the ground on the train at Grosse Isle is done by the people of Grosse Isle. So we've been working together with them now for 40 years. And we think that's pretty darn special, because they're a special bunch of people. I mean, when the train is full with 300 passengers and we arrive in Grosse Isle, the population of the town approximately doubles. Anyway, yeah, so this past year has been a little exciting because they've been filming a movie in Grosse Isle. And unfortunately, it's not been shown around here, so we can't see it. But anyway, yeah, but this is the highlight of life in Grosse Isle. It's very enjoyable in the summertime.
shirt.
You should have that.
Nobody gets
thank you.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back on board. I hope you all had a pleasant and enjoyable time here in Grosse Isle. Our return trip should take us about 45, 50 minutes. So sit back, relax, enjoy the country air, and
Grosse Isle and take this school for